Okay, in this video, 2002 Dodge Dakota, how to switch it on your four-wheel drive knob, how to get it in neutral for towing. Down here, there's a little button you can push in with a ballpoint pen or a toothpick. Push that in, and then you can turn that over to get it in the neutral. Alright, thanks for watching.